second baseman. Second baseman.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are we doing, Sue?
Good. How are you?
All right.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, ma'am. What was our start time?
8 o'clock.
Can we have for me about running late?
8 o'clock exactly.
I don't expect
you to be the best
out
there, right?
I'm just gonna be. I'm not gonna go inside to talk. We had
75-year-old.
You
walked up
there. Oh, you know the game.
Right, not the age.
Well, one of us is younger than the other.
Yeah,
I didn't say good.
Or
they just completely fall apart. There's
yeah, that's true.
It's like, you look at something and it's like, no way. Or look at it's like, no way.
You
want to go ask
him? Who's the scorekeeper?
Yeah.
Okay, take care. Just
run out here. Forgot her memory card.
He's got butt turned on.
I forgot your memory card. I'm like, it's not taking pictures. Because there's no card in it. All right. It's been a few weeks since we played. I'm out of practice.
Oh, I'm like, oh crap.
Here we go. Good to go now.
Shoot.
So I took all the stuff out of my truck. What do you do? Literally, on the way up there, my grandson was sitting in the front seat with a box of groceries. But on the bright side, I drove from the city. Eight lug nuts on my wheel, one of them was right. I drove on the, yeah. So I said, could have been worse, it could have came off. Might not have made it at all. But I got to circus at 2 in the morning. So it's been a long weekend already. Oh,
Let's go, we do.
Let's go, Blue! Let's go, Blue!
Thank you. Okay.
And so,
I've made this mistake before.
Foul tip
is just a strike. It's just a strike. It's not a third strike. Right.
What's the ball? So. I look for people watching, so I can't even bother because they can care less. I know you care, so it's okay. If I can help you, right?
Oh my god!
Right, just same thing here. Any ball that comes back in their defense, everyone knows it's foul.
I got yelled at for
that. All right.
Hit me up, Drew.
Guy, like 2 weeks in a row. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Hey, bro, you're up, huh?
Wait for yours, kid.
gotta be crawling the ball and going after that ball.
I'm the parallel of that
right there.
Utah.
Yeah! pitcher.
We clean keep away with the pitcher.
Thank you.
2 hours.
I like the pitch. Go.
Come on, Brad. Come on, Brad. You got it.
Nice and tight.
I told my mom that's all I didn't have my labor day. We got like a half an hour. Now you've done it.
Yeah. Yay, thank you, Sue.
wrestling.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Brian.
Hey, Donna.
How's it going?
Good. How are you?